seems I haven't got a clue of the pain, that rejection.